Instead, it was the return that determined the outcome of the opening matches. In the first match of the day, Carolina Pliskova, the number 3 seed, defeated 5th-seeded Venus Williams 6-2, 6-2. The Czech came out ready to play from the start, taking a quick 3-0 lead. Williams, making an appearance at the year-end championship for the first time since 2009, got a break back in the 5th game, but Pliskova broke twice more to take the opener. Williams had an opportunity to get a foothold in the match in the second set, but Pliskova fought off break points in the third game. Buoyed by that hold, the former world number 1 broke Williams in the 4th game and one more time to seal the match. Plus, in the second match of the day, it was a battle between two of the year's Grand Slam winners as Garbiñe Muguruza and Jelena Ostapenko staged a break fest of their own. Wimbledon champion and number 2 seed Muguruza broke 5 times, while French Open winner Ostapenko, seeded 7th and making her debut at the event, capitalized on 3 out of 8 opportunities. It was Muguruza who prevailed at the end, winning by a 6-3, 6-4 score line.